Would you like to learn how to cut strips, squares, triangles, diamonds, and bias quickly and accurately? I'm going to show you how with the Shape Cut ruler. The Shape Cut is a slotted ruler, and it has laser cut slots every half inch. So it allows you to cut in half inch increments. We're going to start out by showing you how to cut a full width of fabric. So I have 45 inches of fabric here folded, and we have the bottom zero horizontal marking on the bottom fold of our fabric. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my rotary cutter and insert it in the zero slot opening to get us started. So I make my cut at zero. That will square up the edge of my fabric. Then I'm going to continue by cutting 2-inch strips. So I'm going to cut at 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, and 12. And I always try to keep my hand holding the ruler down as I cut. I'll pull my fabric away, pull off my scrap, and look at this. You have an absolutely perfect 2-inch strip, accurate every time. Now to take those strips and turn them into squares, I'm going to leave my ruler in the same direction, and I'm going to take my strips that have been cut, and I'm going to put my bottom zero horizontal marking on the edge that I've just squared up. And now I'm going to subcut in the other direction. I start again at zero, and I'm going to continue on at 2, 4, 6, 8. I think you're kind of getting the idea here. Lift up my ruler and look at this. All my perfect, absolutely perfect 2-inch squares, done in no time. It's also easy to cut diamonds, which is a really tough shape, using the Shape Cut. Your rotary cutting mat is going to have a 60-degree line and a 45-degree line. We'll put one of our perfectly cut strips on the 60-degree line and lay your Shape Cut ruler over the top. Remember, that bottom zero horizontal marking is always facing me. Continue to cut in those same 2-inch increments, 2, 4, 6, 8, and so on. You can tilt the blade a little bit to get it introduced into the slot. And look what you get. Perfect diamonds every time. Now here's a really fun trick. Take those diamonds, put them anywhere on your mat. We're just going to cut off the ends, and we'll get our hexagons, a really tough shape to cut. I'm going to center my Shape Cut ruler right through the diamond, so the number 6 mark goes right through the diamond, and I'm basically going to cut off the sides of my diamond to get my perfect hexagon. The last feature I'd love to show you about this ruler is, if you want quick half square triangles, take your pile of squares that you have already cut, lay them anywhere on your mat, put your Shape Cut ruler over the top, and center those squares where the two black 45 degree marks intersect. Cut right through the center, and you will have perfect half square triangles. It's easy and simple. And remember, the Shape Cut works great for cutting bias as well.